A recent report claims General Electric is misleading investors. Now the company's stock is seeing its worst drop in 11 years. The shares plunged 11% Thursday. Investor Harry Markopoulos says the company is engaging in accounting fraud worth $38 billion and says it's heading for bankruptcy. GE says the claims are unsubstantiated and the company stands behind its financial reporting. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.